characteristics of conflict. It is a continuous action. It is a deliberate intent to oppose. It is a personal activity. Conflict lack continuity. Conflict is universal. Detail going on. Conflict is an important form of social process. It is a part of human society. The main characteristics of conflict are as follows. First, it is a universal process. Conflict is an ever-present process. It exists at all places and all time. It has been in existence since time ancient. The cause of the universality of conflict is the increase of man's selfishness and his materialist tendency. Karl Marx has rightly maintained that violence is the midwife of history. Second, it is a personal activity. Conflict is personal and its aim is to eliminate the opposite party. The defeat of the opponent is the main objective in conflict. When competition is personalized, it becomes conflict. The parties looked in conflict lose sight of their definite goal or objective and try to defeat one another. Three, it is a conscious activity. Conflict is a deliberate attempt to oppose or resist the will of another. It aims at causing loss or injury to persons or groups. The attention of every party is fixed on the rival rather than on the reward or goal. They seek for so consciously, knowingly, or deliberately, the parties make struggle with each other in conflict. Four, it is an intermittent process. There is no continuity in conflict. It is occasional. It lacks continuity. It is not as continuous as competition and cooperation. It may take place all of a sudden and may come to an end after some time. If the conflict becomes continuous, no society can sustain itself. So it is an intermittent process. Thank you. Have a nice day.